Good morning, kids. How are you all? Hope you are all in good health. Today we are going to revise the words from A to Z. My children, take out your exercise copy. That is your English CW copy. So, children, we are going to do the revision work of words. Words from A to Z. So before we start, we have to write the class as well as the date. So we'll start the revision of words from A to Z. A for, what is A for, children? A for apple. You have to write the spelling of an apple. As well as you have to draw as well as color the pictures, okay? It is you who has to do the writings. Everything you have to do, children. E for egg. Yes. E double G. Egg. G for grapes. G R A P E S. Grapes. K for kite. K I T E. Kite. O for orange. O R A N G E. Orange. R for rat, R A T, rat. T for tree, T R double E, tree. W for watch, W A T C H, watch. Z for zip, Z I P, zip. So children, you have to say and write the words as well as draw the pictures and color it. So children, what we have done today, we have done words from A to Z. So children, revise all these words with the spellings. You like to color and draw that? Color the pictures and draw as well as. Okay children, whatever we do in the English CW copy, the same thing what we do, we do it in the English FW copy. Do your work nicely, neatly. So this was for today, children. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.